SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off automatic AirPlay on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If there are certain apps that you use on your iPhone that automatically AirPlay to speakers or television, and you would like that to stop, then there's a setting that you can change to fix this. You can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option, and then you can choose AirPlay and Handoff from this menu. Now at the top of the screen, you'll see an automatically AirPlay option, and if it's set to automatic, then that means that your iPhone might be playing some content to a speaker or television automatically whenever you're within range and a specific app is open. So now if you just select this option, you're going to see that the automatically AirPlay options include Never, Ask, and Automatic. So if you never want this to happen, then you can choose the Never option, or if you would like your iPhone to ask you before it starts AirPlaying content, then you can choose the Ask option. However, if you still like that automatic AirPlay option, then you can keep that selected and it will continue to behave as usual. But again, if you want to turn it off completely, just select Never and you should be all set.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.